our hearts beat to the city streets. We began to feel the fire. We rise like tall buildings as the chemicals they take us higher. The night's young and it's just begun as she puts her hand in mine. We wanna chase the night.
Just wave. Some caviar, fish eggs.
Mm-hmm. He's the front of the hotel here. Wave, James. Wave. So there's the front of the hotel. We found the local McDonald's there. And then, obviously it would be, but there's Domino's.
Well, we didn't see no northern lights. Pitch black. Getting on the bus. Alex is freezing.
Day two. Golden Circle.
We have to see what we're going to see today. What are we actually going to see? The geezers, the geysers.
Half nine in the morning, still minus two, pitch black.
And Alex doesn't want to come outside yet, so she's filming through the window.
Iceland now, over the recent years. In 2 years' time, it's this bus from the road to the top, halfway up in every year. Every year, melt of ice in Iceland, halfway to the top of this bus from the road. It's a good 1.5 meters annually. And if they continue melting at the same rate, they'll be out of Iceland in 150 years, except the tallest peaks. About the main tourist attractions in Iceland are the glacial lagoons. People do a glacial lagoon tour for this company. You do not get the lava field. Why? Because the magma cannot spread out. What happens then? What happens to the magma? It will be melting a cavity into the ice, filling the cavity with conglomerate bedrocks. When the ice age is over, 10,000 years ago, ice will melt off the land, and those hills become visible. Iceland is the only country on the planet where you find those long chains of mountains created by fissure eruptions underneath of ice cover. Straight right. It's a principal historic site in Iceland. Site of the ancient parliament. From all over, the chieftains gathered here. Thank you.
Thank you.
chilli. Chilli Willie's.
What cold are we?
Freezing. It's not, I don't think it's been that cold. Like, cold.
Freezing?
Not as cold as I thought it was going to be. Do you?
It's cold enough.
It was freezing last night though.
By Sidan. There are some other.
Thank you.
like skating?
No.
Now she wants a dessert.
Seeing you.
Looks like you, that one. Definitely looks like you. Two plates. West Virginia. Oh, well then, you've had one drink, you're more old.
James, get one then. Get one. We've got a 2-hour walk back to the hotel. Get on one. I'm gonna have a go, mate.
It's chocolate. So the product owner, it actually says who made it. Handmade by.
Yeah.
Isn't that super cool?
Yeah.
The person. It's beautiful.
Wow, wow, we wow.
Yeah, she's had a drink. Look at her. She's had a drink.
Had a drink?
Where are we going today?
Skarlagum.
Skarlagum.
Are you going?
Go on, get in. Go on. Go on, dunk your head under.
It's not that bad. Thank you.
So what's this? Cold mist.
Yeah.
Oh, this way to cool down. What a crazy.
Yeah, and then you go back in.
Crazy.
Oh no.
Step 6 is the sting. Right, I'm going. Drinking again.
I'm on my honeymoon. I'm gonna drink.
Thank you. Oh then, you haven't found me any food yet.
Really, I'm looking, I'm scoping the place out, aren't I? Which way are you going?
Go on, hurry up, hurry up.
I'm sniffing the food. Which way are you going? It's that way.
Then what's your review on southern fried fish?
Southern
fried fish? Tastes like sushi. Enjoyed it. It's nice. She's been fed enough, she wants some sweets. Just in the airport, the electricals, no way you get a shaver, you might get a toothbrush, maybe a PlayStation 5, Xbox, or maybe some sex toys.